first product idea is most of the time a very simple sketch. The important thing is to get the product idea across by this. I'm lead industrial designer. Our work is to design the products of Siemens Healthineers for all business lines and areas. In simple words, we give the Siemens Healthineers products their face. The fascinating thing is really the three-dimensionality and also the complexity of product design. Every project of ours is a UX project. UX means user experience. If we consider the design from the very beginning, we focus on the user and the operators of our systems. A design team always consists of several experts, and we work with different R&D development teams and, of course, with a lot of colleagues from our different UX disciplines. In the beginning, we always have a very intensive research phase and also do surveys. We go to hospitals and look at the workflows to understand the topic in depth. During the development process, we do a lot of different models, which are called mock-ups, and try to figure out if things are working. And in the end, hopefully, we can create the optimal product. It was always clear to me that I wanted to design products which have impact on people's lives and are meaningful to them. I was in charge of the design development of the Magneton Freemax. The Magneton Freemax is an MRI scanner which is especially lightweight and compact. We have a lot of patient experience improvements here. For the Magneton Freemax, we won the Red Dot Design Award 2021, and we were really happy about this. Product design is really inspiring me because it has such a lot of facets, it has always new input, there's always interesting stuff to do, and I'm really passionate about it. When I stand in front of a finished product, I'm really proud and happy, and if it's really turning out like your initial thought was, it's just perfect.